caught up with a storm chaser with ties to Wisconsin.
You know, we sure did, Kathy. And weather aficionados and trained experts alike like to chase tornadoes, A, to learn more about them, and B, to capture the raw power. Well, we caught up with a storm chaser with not only Wisconsin ties, but Channel 12 ties.
Today, round three of the severe weather extravaganza of May 2013.
I hopped in the car, grabbed my camera, and I gave it to my friend and said, "You're going to be recording." And we headed north.
There is currently a tornado on the ground. I try to stay southeast of the storm to get the best position.
Right there, this is tightening up. This rotation here, you can see this tornado. This is the early stages of this tornado.
We started to see debris falling from the sky.
Tornado, right there.
And it was insulation, cloths, pieces of metal. Tree leaves, tree branches, and that's when I kind of realized, you know, this thing was powerful. I didn't know it was an EF4 or EF5. All I knew is it was big, and it had gone over a populated area.
All right, you could see it on the ground. Dude.
I looked back at my video, and I realized what I captured. I didn't know what I was taping at the time. I knew I was taping a tornado, and that was the first tornado I'd ever seen on the ground.
Well, now, Jeremy works privately here in Oklahoma as a scientist, and we came to know him at WISN. He interned for Mark Baden in 2007. Craig, Kathy?
All right.